Tracking some breaking news out of Haiti, officials say the Haitian president has been assassinated. The president was reportedly shot and killed during an overnight raid on his private home, and that Haiti's first lady was also wounded in the attack. The attack comes after years of protests and calls for the president to resign. No suspects have been named. He was elected to office back in 2017.